So I watched the film. It's messed up. The way I'm trying to spoil anything, but the clown dies and obviously comes back to life, which it says in the thing. But this kid, the main character, can't remember his actual name or something. I think it's Tom or something. I think he's scared of the clowns, but he looks into clown stuff, like the origins of clowns, so he can look up this ritual they saw when he was a kid. Yeah, I don't know. There's like something about an egg, and they invite to the main character's party, whatever. Spoilers. It goes on to the graveyard, and then he comes to life and all that, and he kills people. It's pretty damn funny how he kills people. It's really weird, like super weird, but it's meh. He kills a cat. He uses his little clown nose to sniff out the children he's going to kill and all that. Again, really weird. He uses his sniffer, but yeah. But yeah, and then a cat finds him, plays there, but then he kills a cat. That's a really cool cat too. It's the ones that are black, ginger, brown. I love them cats. I want that cat. Anyway, but yeah, so then turns out in the end, if you smash the egg, he dies, but he doesn't just die. He sort of, it's like he's an egg and he explodes. Like an egg. This is really weird. And then it's all like, oh, all good after that, because the two characters get together finally. And two guys get together that you sort of like, as soon as it's sort of when it starts, you sort of like, you want them to be together, because it even shows like, because of girl, because it's the main character. And he's like, yep, nope, they're together now. Fix it. But yeah. Yeah, so yeah, they get together and all that, and then so it's a graveyard, and there's this clown, a different clown. He's fixing the egg that's for Stitches, and it says is everybody happy or something like that. Like saying yes, is everybody happy now and all that, because of backstory, and then it goes on a bloopers and all that. But yeah, I quite liked how they did the ending of that. This would be a second, really. I don't know, because then it would be the same. Yeah, well, screw having a second one. Yeah. So yeah, it was messed up. Just completely messed up. But yeah, I'm going to watch The Roommate now, which I've actually wanted to watch since I saw the trailer to it, but I never got onto it. So yeah. And so, make a video after this one and see what it's like. See you soon, guys.